Hi folks, Nick Gilpin here from Beaumont Health. Happy to report that I just got my second dose of the COVID-19 vaccine. We're going to be giving vaccines out to our healthcare workers over the next several weeks and eventually to the general public. That's going to be something we're going to be hitting very hard over the coming weeks and months as we all hope to move out of this pandemic very soon. As far as COVID-19 cases are concerned, we're seeing a nice decline in COVID-19 volume in our hospitals. We feel like we're getting a lot of our capacity back in our ICUs. Now, with the holidays that just occurred, we're not really sure if that's going to have a meaningful impact for us. So we're all watching very closely and continuing to do all the things that we've been preaching, masking, hand hygiene, and social distancing to keep our case numbers under close control.